Injury updates for the Badger football team. Nick Toon and Peter Kahns are good to go, while Lance Kendricks and James White will be game-time decisions Saturday at Purdue. Much of the talk this week centers on how the Badgers will react to both having a layoff and to getting a second chance in the Big Ten title race. The schedule certainly looks good, but that too is part of the challenge, starting with the struggling Boilermakers.
I think the main thing is just that it's another Big Ten game, and you just look at last year, they knocked off Ohio State, and we need to approach this game just like any other game. The second you take your foot off the gas pedal and just start relaxing, that's when you start to get some adversity. Our job is just to worry about Purdue.